And welcome, everybody. Good morning. I'm glad you're all here. I'm just warming up. I normally don't play Saturday mornings, but I'm trying to make this a regular thing as usual. But it proves to be a good time for me to do this because in the morning, everybody's asleep here in the studio or in the house. And I got the place to myself. So mornings are good. So how was your morning? I think there's going to be some good weather today out in the Central Coast. Sound like a weatherman. Absolutely. I don't know what the weather's going to be like. I mean, it's sunny here in Pacific Grove, but that could change. Good morning, Kim. Good morning, Danny. Good morning, Susan. Good morning, Rinpoche. Good morning, Alexandra. Hey, everybody. I'm glad you're all here. I'm going to keep playing. This is some selections off my Asilomar album. I'll start with Tender Love. Thank you. That was Tender Love, Byron and Kim's favorite song. I'm getting ready for some improv requests, so why don't you think of something, and after I play this song, I'll dive into them. And there's my face. Okay, sorry. I'm going to change this camera angle, so bear with me. I don't like the picture of my back. It's just not a very good angle, so I'm going to change it up for you guys. So I'm going to be the roving camera here. Let's have some fun.
Whee! There's the studio. Does that look any better? Get to see the inside of the piano. I think that's always a cool shot, you know, something like that. Oh yeah, look at that. I kind of like that, something a little bit different for you guys. That's more like it.
Now that's more like it. You can hear me. All right, let's say our hellos. Elgato. Hi, Matthew. Hannon or Cherney exercises, I've done very little of that. Actually, when I was young, I never dove into the classical patterns or any of that. So it could benefit from here, from me. So yeah, nice to hear from you, Matthew. All right, let's continue the music now that I got a nice backdrop, nice new angle. Thank you. right, that was the song My Guru, which is the first song on my album Asilomar. And now it's time for improv requests. Here we go. You never know what you're going to get because it's totally live and uncut and I have no idea what's going to happen. So this may be the most exciting time in the live stream. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So, Matthew, I think we met, at sunrise, you said? That's cool. Glad you're doing good. And Kim says, improv suggestion, laughter. Wow, that's a cool one. And then Danny says the red and yellow foam balls. Okay, great. These are some interesting requests, guys. I'm getting a little scared. All right. Enough with the banter. Kim's improv laughter coming up right now. And that's the best I could do with laughter. And I'm laughing at myself because it was cool. And it was great. Yes, Matthew, I'm on a Yamaha C7. Okay, another funny improv request from Danny. I just want to make sure that's what you requested, Danny, because I get scared sometimes of what I'm going to be improvising about. Yeah, yellow and red foam balls, the ones that you shot at me for, during New Year's. Yeah, so those were some fond memories. I'm sure some of you saw that. Okay, here we go. Another fun improv request by Danny. Yellow and pink foam balls. She'll tell you more about it if you want to know what it's about. And that's it. Okay. Susan requests a fountain. Cool. I shall improvise a fountain. Thank you. And that was a great improv request, Susan. Thank you so much for that. I love it. This helps me get out of my comfort zone and helps me produce new material, which might be on my album and my upcoming ones and all the other stuff I will ever release. So thank you for that, everyone. All right. Absolutely. Byron, the end of all the madness in the world. Yes. How about we do an improv request called The End? How about that? Let's check it out. I'm really digging my mint tea. Thank you. Thank you, Byron, for your request. And indeed, I love all your improv requests. They mean a lot to me. And even though they're difficult sometimes, I enjoy the journey. And that being said, I like to play a little bit more for you. So these are some various songs off my releases. I'll probably do one from my album Asilomar. Sedona Whisper from my album Asilomar. I'm sure missing Sedona, and I hope to be back there sometime soon. Thank you so much, Kim. Yes, my album Divine Heart did get nominated at Whispering Solo Piano Radio. I was one of four nominees this year, and it's fun. I'm glad to hear everyone likes the music. It's a good sign. Let me play a couple of selections off of that. So I think the most popular one was Goodbye off of the Whispering Solo Piano Radio listeners. That happened to be a favorite, so I'll play that. And then maybe a little Samskara, huh? I know Danny likes that, so let me play those two. And if you're new to live stream, be sure to follow me. Check me out on YouTube. I have all my live streams posted there. You could stream me on Spotify and Apple Music. And also, what would help me out is if you just shared this live stream right now to your wall or to a group page. It really helps the music get out there, and really it does a lot of help. So just share the post, and thanks so much for listening. And there you go. That was Samskara off my album Divine Heart. So thank you so much for tuning in. Wait a second. Okay. Sorry about that. Let's read some comments here. Yeah. Yes, Matthew. I'm going to get the sheet music for Samskara. And if you check out the live stream today, in the earliest, I played Scarborough Fair in the beginning, so you could check that out on the replay. And thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. I want to make this a regular thing, so keep watch for my impromptu little posts in the morning on Facebook. That's kind of like the only time I could guarantee is just short notice. But I'll get better at that, and I'll try to give you more heads up. But thank you again for tuning in. Make sure to share this live stream, and also check out the music. I'm on Spotify, so you could stream all of Divine Heart and everything. So once again, you guys, thank you so much, and I will see you next time. Have a good day.